Justin Timberlake returns to his country roots, performing at this year's CMAs, and we've got the rundown on Clevver's Trophy Live. The Country Music Awards were just last night, and Justin showed up showing off his voice in a way that we don't normally get to see. Yes, we're talking country. Justin, who is actually from Memphis and started out in country music, teamed up with Chris Stapleton, who won Artist of the Year. The two took the stage at last night's fancy event to cover George Jones' Tennesse Whiskey and a special rendition of Timberlake's Drink You Away, and it's safe to say that this was a moment to remember.
Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry.
Right? How do you feel about Justin stepping out in this light? I'm kind of into it. However, I'd be sad if he made the transition into country music, but I don't think it's gonna happen. As one of the most anticipated performances of the night, it lived up to all of its expectations, but it actually reminded us of this little TBT of Justin before he was even on the Mickey Mouse Club on this talent show called Star Search. Yes, I love nothing more than that. Well, you guys, it's safe to say that no one turned heads more than Justin at last night's show, and that's saying a lot. There's no doubt that it was for sure my favorite moment, but more importantly, I'm curious to know what all of you were thinking about this performance, so get to talking with all of your thoughts in the comment section below, and then you can click right over here to check out celebrities who hands down have the best abs. That's on Debatable, and for sure, subscribe to Clevver TV while you're there. I'm Ryland Adams, thanks for watching another episode of Clevver's Trophy Life. I'll see you soon. Click to the left to see 5 1D fan theories, or click to the right for some underrated Taylor Swift songs.